Revelation Fireside. July the 24th, 2017. A machete-wielding terrorist, also armed with a knife, launched a deadly attack in Germany at a supermarket. The attacker went on a rampage, stabbing and slashing several people, that led to death and serious injuries. John 13:19. Now I tell you before it come, that when it is come to pass, ye may believe that I am he.
The Lord is revealing men, at least one, but could be more, men who are with sharp weapons, could be machete, could be big knives or some sort of sharp weapon to be used for terrorism against Christian people. Amen. When God's Holy Spirit, you want to understand it more, but that's the same what God said, what you see. Amen. So be very aware. Don't only look for gunmen and people with bombs or people with cars. Amen. Just look, just be very, very aware. I can see the weapons, so please be very conscious, amen, in what you do, because remember, all those prophecies, especially those coming from here, are coming to pass very fast.
July the 20th, 2017. American singer and songwriter Chester Bennington committed suicide and died at the age of 41. He was known as the frontman for the band Linkin Park. John 13:19. Now I tell you before it come, that when it is come to pass, ye may believe that I am he.
It may be music, but it comes as music, but there must be music, some kind of a celebrating. It's at the risk of death right now. And we always say when you hear this, they must turn to the Lord. Yes. And there's a...
Harvest Army Church International presents World Revival Convention, August the 6th to the 27th, 2017, with the theme God's Revival, featuring dynamic preachers such as Evangelist Werner Nachtigal from Germany.
It was very good. No cancer.
Не было рака.
No death.
Не было смерти.
No wars.
Не было войн.
No pay!
Reverend Moses from Nigeria
is now glorified. So I am right now. Is anybody getting what I'm saying? That's why Peter said that we are called to glory and virtue.
Mighty healing prophet, Apostle Samuel Orifua from South Africa. Bishop K.D. Collins.
Alguien grita Dios.
Somebody shout Dios.
Alguien grita Dios.
Somebody shout Dios.
Pastor Kevin Ortiz from the U.S.
Become healed, that person is broken. They become restored. The presence of God to meet their need comes upon you so that you can release it upon them.
Pastor Gabriel George from India.
When that anointing falls upon you, you will not be shutting your mouth. You will boldly will say, Jesus is the only God.
Pastor Frama Dilimono from Nigeria.
All knowing, nothing surprises God. including what you're going through now. God is not surprised. Hallelujah.
Apostle Dr. E. Collins.
In Isaiah chapter 32.
En Isaías 32.
The Bible said.
Dice la Biblia.
The woman must rise up.
La mujer.
Apostle V. Smith from Saint Martin. Bishop Akinola from Malawi. And the professional music ministry of Chanelo Di Limono from Nigeria.
Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I rest in you.
Featuring powerful prophecies and fulfillments.
Prophecy, July 6th.
March 23rd, February 23rd,
2014. In a vision,
Taiwan is embroiled in a major airline disaster.
A plane in Taiwan crashed, killing 51 people. More sinkholes will appear in the USA.
Also featuring the Harvest Army Chorale, the Youth Choir, the Southern Choir, the Royal Chorale, and many more dynamic preachers and singing. The Harvest Army Church International presents Pearls of Prophecy, a prophetic masterpiece with over 200 scriptural guidelines on how to prophesy accurately, without failure. Prophecy being the final magnet of the gospel, reveals God's will for mankind. Between the covers of this priceless pearl, you will get into the depths of the prophetic, from the reasons to prophesy, to how to receive the gift and gripping fulfillment.
Prophecy,
January 25,
2015.
In a vision.
Revelation, March 9, 2014. The Lord reveals a major explosion in China.
August the 12th, 2015. A massive explosion hit a dangerous goods warehouse in China.
Revelation, March 1st, 2015. In the spirit, the following words are heard. France will come under attack.
August 22nd. 2015. An attack on France was foiled in Paris when a Moroccan terrorist armed with an AK-47, a pistol and a knife opened fire on a train injuring several on board.
Prophecy, December 8, 2013. In a dream, a dreadful disease or plague arises from a bird-like creature or bat. It begins in the northern hemisphere of the earth, then spreads to Africa where it does much damage.
Scientists have found evidence of the African Ebola virus in Asian fruit bats, suggesting that the virus is far more widespread around the world than had been previously known. Pearls of Prophecy is now available at harvestarmy.org, Amazon and ZuluInvest.com. Get your copy today. Now, today's sermon, the battle is won in the spirit.
No, y ahora, Panamá, una guerrera y conquistadora, una mujer de avanzada. Desde Estados Unidos, para Respiro y Liberación, presentamos a la pastora Eufima Collins, Fuego de Dios.
Y libertad.
For war.
Tengo la palabra.
I don't come here to play with the devil.
Y vine aquí en el nombre de Jesús.
I come here to fight against the devil.
Vine a pelear en contra del diablo.
I'm not gonna go on soft anymore.
No me voy a ir así por
I'm
así.
I'm not gonna go on quiet anymore.
Ya no me voy a ir.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de 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 guerra.
Satan, the blood of Jesus is against you.
La sangre de Cristo está contra ti, Satanás.
Can you plead the blood of Jesus against Satan?
Clame la sangre de Cristo contra Satanás.
I want to hear you tonight.
Quiero escucharle esta noche.
If you want our deliverance.
Si usted quiere libertad.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
Satan, the Lord rebuke you.
Satanás.
The blood of Jesus is against you.
Te reprendo, la sangre de Cristo está contra ti.
I wanted a war in the spirit with me.
Yo quiero que en el Espíritu se una conmigo. Que viene mi libertad.
We're gonna take it to the heavenlies.
Vamos a tomarlo hasta los lugares celestes.
We have to go up in the spirit.
Tenemos que subir en el espíritu.
Deliverance I wrought in the heavenlies.
La libertad la obtendremos en los ámbitos celestes.
I wrought in the spirit.
Será en el ámbito celeste.
All who have the Holy Ghost.
¿Cuántos quieren el Espíritu Santo?
All who have the Spirit of God.
Oh, con el poder del Espíritu Santo.
I want to do a little warfare with me in the Spirit.
Yo quiero entrar en guerra espiritual.
I want to start praying in the Spirit.
Yo quiero empezar a orar en el Espíritu.
I want to start praying the blood of Jesus against the devil.
Y empezar a declarar la sangre de Cristo
This
sobre el diablo.
Real.
Esto es para mí.
This is for real.
Esto es para mí.
Jump upon your feet all over this place.
Por todo este lugar, póngase en pie.
Just start praying the Spirit for 3 minutes.
Y empiece a orar en el Espíritu.
The blood of Jesus is against you. I want to hear you. Some of you need to stamp your feet.
Algunos,
on the devil. Come on, somebody.
Alguien necesita empezar a pisotear al diablo.
I come against you in the name of Jesus.
Diablo, vengo en el nombre de Jesús. Ninguna arma forjada ni contra ponga a prevalecer.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
This is war.
Esto es guerra. Clamo la sangre de Jesús. Venimos en contra de ti en el nombre de Jesús. Esto es guerra.
Mordecai
cuando Mardoqueo
went to Santa Esther,
vino hacia Esther.
Esther realized
Esther se dio cuenta
if she needed a deliverance,
que necesitaba ser liberado.
If the Jews are to be delivered,
que si los judíos iban a ser liberados,
she gotta take it to the heavenlies.
Tenía que tomarlo al ámbito espiritual.
She gotta war in the spirit.
Tenía que guerrear en el espíritu.
Tonight is a night of war.
Y esta noche es noche de guerra.
We are here to war against Satan.
Vamos a guerrear en contra
de
Satán.
We are here to war against the devil.
Necesita guerrear en contra del diablo.
We are here to take what's ours.
Vamos a tomar lo que es nuestro.
And we are going to war in the spirit.
Y vamos a guerrear en el espíritu.
I don't want to be quiet tonight.
Nadie estará quieto esta noche.
This day is for real.
Porque esto es para tomar.
This war is for real.
Esta guerra es real.
The devil comes to steal, to kill and to destroy.
El diablo viene para matar, hurtar
But
y destruir.
Jesus Christ said, I come that you might have life and have it more abundantly.
Mas Jesús vino para que tengas vida y vida en abundancia.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
I want you to keep saying,
quiero que siga diciendo.
The blood of Jesus is against you, Satan.
La sangre de Cristo está contra ti, Satán.
I come to take my blessing.
Vengo a tomar mis bendiciones.
I come to take what's mine.
Vengo a tomar lo que es mío.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
This is war.
Esto es guerra. Quiero que bata su mano y le dé al diablo. Y Shabakoto robo sataraya.
When the devil comes to do his thing,
lo que el diablo viene a hacer es robar.
Let the devil know that you have power.
Pero el diablo sabe que usted tiene poder.
Take your hands and throw it up in here like this.
Tome su mano y álcela así.
Say with me, I have power.
Y diga conmigo, tengo poder.
I have power.
Yo tengo poder.
I have power.
Tengo poder.
I have power.
Tengo poder.
I have power.
Tengo poder.
But greater is he.
Mayor es el que está.
That is in me.
En mundo, que está en el mundo, está bajo mis pies. Yo camino sobre él. En el nombre de Jesús tenemos poder. Esto es guerra. Esto es guerra. Esto es guerra. Es guerra. Es guerra.
So Esther said,
y Esther dijo,
I need to be enlarged. I need to be enlarged.
Necesito crecer.
I need my deliverance.
Necesito mi libertad.
So Esther said, fast with me for and pray for 3 days.
Y Esther dijo, ayuna y ora conmigo por 3 días.
And the Jews fasted and prayed for 3 days.
Y los judíos oraron y ayunaron por 3 días.
And then that which was impossible.
Y aquello que era imposible.
Hallelujah. Became possible.
Fue posible.
The Jews got their deliverance.
Los judíos fueron liberados.
And it's time.
Y es tiempo.
For us to war.
Que nosotros guerriemos.
Against the devil.
Contra el diablo.
And take the kingdom.
Ataque el reino.
Of God.
El reino de
by
Dios.
Force.
Lo tomamos por fuerza.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
Tonight.
Esta noche.
You need your deliverance.
Necesitas su libertad.
I come to tell you.
Y vine a decirte.
That there is a war in the heavenly.
Que hay una guerra en los ámbitos celestiales.
Right.
Y ahora mismo. Estamos guerreando en contra del diablo. Satanás. Satanás, el Señor que reprenda. La sangre de Cristo está contra ti. Oh.
You cannot win.
No puedes ganar.
You cannot win.
No puedes ganar.
We are taking our deliverance.
Tomamos nuestra libertad.
We are taking our deliverance.
Tomamos nuestra liberación.
We are taking our deliverance.
Tomamos nuestra liberación.
If you need a deliverance, show your hands up in here.
Si usted quiere su liberación, levante sus manos.
And say yes, Lord.
Y diga sí, Señor.
Yes, Lord.
Sí, Señor.
Tonight is my night.
Esta noche es mi noche.
Tonight is my night.
Esta noche es mi noche.
Yes, Lord.
Sí, Señor. Puede gritar en el Espíritu. Puede gritar en el Espíritu.
Tonight.
Esta noche.
My night.
Es mi noche.
Tonight.
Esta noche.
Satan is defeated.
Satanás está derrotado.
And I got the victory.
Y yo tengo la victoria.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
Woo! 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 Jesus.
Jesús.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
The devil ain't playing.
Se unieron.
And we are not playing.
Ya el diablo tiene que saber que no estamos jugando.
We are here to take our deliverance.
Estamos aquí para tomar nuestra liberación.
We are here to stand up and fight against the devil.
Estamos aquí para pararnos y enfrentar al diablo.
And we know we have the victory.
Y saber que tenemos la victoria.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Aleluya.
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 I want to shout.
Yo quiero gritar.
Like you got the deliverance.
Que tengo mi liberación.
I want to shout.
Quiero gritar.
In faith.
En fe.
Victory is mine.
La victoria es mía.
The deliverance is mine.
La liberación es mía.
Healing is mine.
La sanidad es mía. La bendición es mía.
War against the devil.
Guerrean contra del
this
diablo. Esto es guerra.
Woo. 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 Woo.
Woo.
Ah. Ah. You see when the devil start trouble.
Porque cuando el diablo empieza a causar problemas.
And the Christian rise up.
Y los cristianos se levantan.
The devil is out for double trouble.
El diablo está en serios problemas.
Did you hear what I said?
¿Escuchó lo que acabo de decir?
I said when the devil attack you,
dije que cuando el diablo lo ataca,
and you're a believer,
y usted es creyente,
the devil is out for double trouble.
El diablo está en serios problemas.
Because when you get up in the heavenlies,
porque cuando usted se levanta en lo celestial,
trouble is coming to the devil.
Los problemas vienen contra el diablo.
Said, wow.
Esto es guerra.
That's why the Bible said, "Put on the whole armor of God."
Por eso la Biblia dice, vestidos con la armadura de Dios.
For we wrestle not against flesh and blood.
Porque nuestra lucha no es contra sangre y carne.
But against spiritual wickedness.
Sino contra huestes celestiales.
In high places.
En lugares celestes.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
And we are not backing down.
Y no vamos a retroceder.
We are going head on.
Vamos a entrar más allá.
To take down the devil.
Y derrumbar al diablo.
And to get our victory.
Y obtener la victoria.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
In Jeremiah 9 and verse 17.
En Jeremías capítulo 9 versículo 17.
The Bible said there was death in the land.
La Biblia dice que había muerte sobre la tierra.
The children were destroyed in the streets.
Los hijos eran destruidos en las calles.
The young men were being slain.
Los jóvenes estaban siendo asesinados.
And the Bible said in Jeremiah 9.
Y la Biblia dice en Jeremías capítulo 9.
The Bible said, "Call for the mourning woman."
Que Dios estaba escuchando a la mujer que
call
lloraba.
For the wise woman.
Que llamaba a la mujer sabia.
That they will come.
Que vinieran.
Because the Bible knows once they come, once they come,
porque lo que ha de venir,
there will be deliverance.
Las que vengan, perdón, serán liberadas.
Woman,
mujer,
once you rise up,
levántate
in the spirit,
en lo espiritual,
there must be deliverance.
Y serás liberada.
That was the answer.
Esa fue la respuesta.
God said, call for them.
Dios las llamó.
Woman, rise up.
Mujer, levántate.
Rise up right now.
Levántate ahora mismo.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
The devil might want to take your children.
El diablo quiere robarse a tus hijos.
But it's time for war.
Pero es tiempo de guerra.
And the woman rose up.
Y las mujeres se levantaron.
And deliverance was wrong.
Y llegó la libertad.
Say, Satan,
diga Satanás.
You cannot have my children.
No puedes tener a mis hijos.
You cannot have my family.
No puedes tener a mi familia.
I want to tell the devil tonight.
Quiero decirle esta noche al diablo.
Satan,
Satanás.
You cannot have my children.
No puedes tener a mis hijos.
You cannot have my family.
No puedes tener a mi familia.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
If you ever think you're gonna have my children,
no puedes tener a mis hijos.
I'm gonna war against you.
Porque voy a guerrear en tu
I'm
contra.
Gonna fight against you.
Voy a pelear contra ti.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
The blood of Jesus is against you, Satan.
La sangre de Cristo está
Leave
contra ti, Satanás. Déjame en paz a mis
Leave
hijos. Deja en paz a mi familia. Te reprendo en el nombre de Jesús.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
The Bible said in 1 Samuel 1 and verse 10.
La Biblia dice en 1 Samuel capítulo 1 versículo 10. Ella con amargura de alma oró a Jehová y lloró abundantemente.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Aleluya. Ana.
Ana.
The devil was fighting against her.
El diablo estaba peleando en su contra.
And she couldn't have any children.
Y no podía tener hijos.
But Anna said after a while,
pero después de un tiempo Ana dijo,
this is war.
Esto es guerra.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
I'm gonna take the battles to the heavenlies.
Voy a tomar la batalla y la llevaré a los cielos.
Get down on my knees.
Voy a ponerme de rodillas.
And I'm gonna fight against the devil.
Y voy a pelear contra el diablo.
Then she understood.
Allí ella entendió.
that the battle was in the heavenlies.
Que la lucha era en los lugares celestes.
Because when she got up off her knees,
porque cuando se levantó de rodillas,
she knew she got the victory.
Ya sabía que tenía la victoria.
She knew her prayers was answered.
Sabía que su oración fue contestada.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
Whatever you need tonight,
lo que sea tu necesidad esta noche,
it's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
It's time to war for your answer.
Es tiempo de guerrear por tu
it's
respuesta.
Time to war for your family.
Guerrear por tu familia.
It's time to take the battle.
Y es tiempo de decirle al diablo y llevarlo al lugar celeste y pelear contra él.
It's time for war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
So Anna,
para Ana,
she rose up.
Ella se levantó.
If you have been blessed by today's message and what God has been doing through this ministry, we ask that you support and help us to spread this vision throughout the world. The Bible says, "Give, and it shall be given unto you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, and running over, shall men give into your bosom." God is magnifying His word through prophecy, and many atheists, religions, and non-believers are beginning to take notice. Your generous contribution will help save and change lives. The impact of your seed may save a generation. For God's revival has truly come upon the earth. So call today and make a tangible donation with the assurance that your seed will restore lives throughout the ends of the earth. Call 718-696-2769. That's 718-696-2769. Or you can visit us at harvestarmy.org/give. Give your seed, throw out the lifeline, and don't let another soul slip away.
Every day, God speaks to vessels around the world to prophesy and prove Him as God. God said in His Word that He would prove Himself through prophecies and revelations, not only from the Bible, but also speaking through His servants. On harvestarmy.org, prophecies and revelations are posted almost every day and are fulfilled in due time. It is our responsibility as Christians to listen for the voice of God. The Bible says not to be ignorant of the devil's devices and plans. We encourage you to check the updates on our revelations page every day. The website is www.harvestarmy.org. That's www.harvestarmy.org. Don't make fulfillment of prophecy be a surprise to you.